Royal Challengers Bangalore are the most old team in the Indian Premier League. Every year they end up with a strong squad on paper, and every year they end up being underachievers. Something that coach Simon Cattish and captain Virat Kohli are not proud of. Yes, they have come close to winning the tournament on a few occasions. But if a team boasts of players such as Chris Gayle, AB de Villiers and our very own Virat Kohli, coming close is not enough. RCB would once again look forward to lifting their maiden title this year in the UAE. Although they have let go of players such as Marcus Stoinis, Shimron Hetmeyer and Tim Saudi, their new recruits could be the key to success this year. Aussie captain Aaron Finch is a big hitter and can take on any bowling attack, while Dale Steyn is just someone who can always be trusted with the ball. Domestic talents such as Yuzvendra Chahal, Umesh Yadav and Pawan Negi too will play key roles in the team's IPL 2020 journey.